You could say that I'm living in a pipe dream. It's just looking back, things are never what they are.